so she joked and told her her personal story, and she's like,